such a magnificent opportunity, Mr. Wyland. I'll do my best to please you.
I take it you want this commission.
Want it? I'd sell my soul for it.
That may be the right phrase, Mr. Keating. Everything in life has its price.
In this instance, the price is that you break your engagement to Miss Francon.
My engagement? Why?
For any reason you care to imagine. You may think what you wish about my motives, but that is the condition I demand.
Dominic?
No, Peter, I'm not going to help you. I'd like to see it decided between Mr. Wynand and yourself.
But would you agree?
The choice is yours. Our engagement helped you to become my father's partner. Mr. Wynand's patronage will help you much more.
Well, I'm sure this is a joke, Mr. Wynand. Things like this aren't being done.
You mean they're being done all the time, but not talked about. I grant you that I'm behaving abominably. It's extremely cruel to be honest.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
It's simple. You're supposed to slap my face. You were supposed to do that several minutes ago. No? You don't want to do that. Of course, you don't have to. And you don't have to accept. Would you rather refuse the commission?
No.
Fine, Mr. Keating. Now, I think it would be best if you left. Call at my office in the morning and we'll sign the contract.
If that's what you want, I'm not going to interfere. We should be grown up about it, shouldn't we? I'm sure we'll have no trouble, Mr. Wynand. Good night.
Why did you do this? Did you believe I'd agree like Peter? Did you expect to win me by your usual methods?
Of course not. I merely wanted to show you that all men are corrupt, that anyone can be bought, and that you're wrong in your contempt for me. There is no honest way to deal with people. We have no choice except to submit or to rule them. I chose to rule.
A man of integrity would do neither.
There are no men of integrity. I have many years behind me to prove it. I was born in Hell's Kitchen. I rose out of the gutter by creating the Banner. It's a contemptible paper, isn't it? But it has achieved my purpose.
What was your purpose?
Power.
Why are you trying to justify yourself to me?
I wasn't trying to just... Yes. That is what I was doing.
Why?
I think you know it.
See? I suppose I'm one of those freaks you hear about. A woman completely incapable of feeling. I was engaged to Peter Keating because he was the most safely unimportant person I could find. And I knew I'd never be in love.
Hadn't you ever loved anyone?
No, and I never will. If I fell in love, it would be like the statue of the Greek god again.
I know it. I accept it. I want you to marry me.
If I ever decide to punish myself for some terrible guilt, I'll marry you.
I'll wait. No matter what reason you choose for it. Will you let me see you again?
I'm leaving the city in a few days.
Where are you going?
To Father's place in Connecticut. I'm going there so I won't have to see anyone.
What are you really seeking?
Freedom. To want nothing, to expect nothing, to depend on nothing.